One success story that we had is at our refueling and maintenance outages at the plants this spring. We had three back to back to back. And at one of those at Plant Vogel, our radiation protection team was able to go and perform a very, very infrequently performed evolution. It's called an infrequently performed evolution. So a job that's not done on a frequent basis, but it's in something called a locked high rad area, or an area where there's very high radiation. We were able to use the HMT-1 device. It was about a 20-minute job activity that we were able to use the HMT-1 device to record the entire activity. And then once we were able to complete that activity, we were able to verify and validate multiple pieces of that activity with our video verification from the HMT-1 device. The clarity on the video was high quality, high clarity. And we were also able to share that video with the entire radiation protection team there at Vogel 1 and 2. And they really loved the device. So they were really, really excited about being able to use the device. The number one comment was the hands-free portion, being able to record and not also have contamination come on this device. Of course, if you're in a high radiation area and this device is being touched, you would think that contamination or radiation could potentially come back out on the device, and they were able to successfully complete that with zero contamination as well. So